Hi everyone, welcome back to the YouTube channel of PingMe Study Abroad. Germany is a highly reputed country and it is one of the most sought after countries by international students, especially Indian students. And there are several reasons for this. First and foremost, German economy is highly advanced and the standard of living is exceptionally high. Even the job market is extremely welcoming for the foreign students. The only barrier is language, so if the student can confidently handle the German language, then there is nothing to worry about. Germany is the best place to launch your career. When it comes to education, the education system in Germany is one of the best and it is one of the leading research countries in the world in the field of engineering, science, natural science, environmental science, sustainability, etc. Since they give so much importance to research, there is a special alliance called TU9. So if you're planning to study in Germany, you might have already come across the term TU9 Universities. In this video, I'm going to explain the specialities of TU9 Universities and the universities that are included in the TU9 list. Like I said before, TU9 Universities is a group of 9 technical universities in Germany. These are top-ranked universities, and the original intention for the formation of such an alliance is that they focus on advanced research, that too in collaboration with top companies, industrialists and research centers, not just in Germany but all over the world. So the actual benefit of a student studying in these technical universities is that they can take part in groundbreaking research and get good exposure. There are other multiple benefits as an international student studying in these universities. You will be working with top talents and you will get a chance to network with top companies and researchers in your field. And since these researchers conducted in these universities are highly funded by the German government, you will be working in a top-notch environment. Are you curious to know which are these TU9 universities? Let's check out. First, RWTH Aachen University. RWTH Aachen University is a public research university in Germany and it is one of the largest universities in Germany. Its campus is located in the city of Aachen in northern Westphalia. It offers more than 140 English top courses. There is no tuition fee for international students. Its QS World ranking is 165 and they offer programs mostly in all fields of engineering like civil, mechanical, electrical, IT, biomedical, etc. Some other popular programs are architecture, English literature, business administration, economics, etc. Second, Technical University of Dresden. It is also abbreviated as TUD and also known as the Dresden University of Technology. This is also a public research university in Germany and it is located in the city of Dresden in Saxony. It offers many English top programs and there is no tuition fee for international students. Its QS World ranking is 194. It offers programs in almost all fields of science like biology, chemistry, molecular bioscience, etc. And some other popular programs are economics, architecture, logistics, etc. Third, Technical University of Braunschweig. It is also called as TU Braunschweig and it is one of the oldest technical university in Germany. It is located in the city of Braunschweig in Lower Saxony. It offers more than 250 English top courses. Its QS World ranking is 751. There is no tuition fee for international students. And some of the top courses offered are biology, sustainable engineering, data science, etc. Fourth, Leibniz University, Hannover. Leibniz University of Hannover, it is also known as University of Hannover. It is a public research university in Germany, which is located in the city of Hannover in Lower Saxony. There is no tuition fee for international students, and it offers programs in computational methods, geodesy and geoinformatics, energy technology, law, mathematics, etc. Its QS World ranking is 601. Fifth, Technical University of Darmstadt, and it is a public research university in Germany. It is located in the city of Darmstadt in Hessen. There is no tuition fee for international students. It offers programs in aerospace engineering, computer science, biomolecular engineering, applied geoscience, etc. Its QS World ranking is 269. Sixth, Technical University of Munich. Technical University of Munich is a public research university in Germany. It is also known as the Entrepreneurial University in Germany. It is located in the city of Munich in Bavaria. There is no tuition fee for international students. It specializes in engineering, technology, applied and natural sciences. Their popular programs are AI studies, environmental engineering, chemical engineering, data analytics, management, space science, etc. Its QS World ranking is 50. 7th, Karlsruhe Institute of Technology. KIT is a public research university in Germany. It is located in the city of Karlsruhe in Baden-Württemberg. There is no tuition fee for international students, and their popular programs are chemical engineering, civil engineering, mechanical engineering, electrical engineering, informatics, natural science, mathematics, architecture, polymer science, etc. Its QS World ranking is 136. 8. University of Stuttgart. University of Stuttgart is a public research university in Germany. It is located in the city of Stuttgart in Baden-Württemberg. There is no tuition fee for international students. Their popular programs are aerospace engineering, software engineering, MBA, MIM, etc. Its QS World ranking is 347. 9. Technical University of Berlin. Technical University of Berlin, also known as TU Berlin and Berlin Institute of Technology, is a public research university in Germany. It is located in the capital city of Germany, which is Berlin. This is the first German university to adopt the name Technical University. There is no tuition fee for international students. Top courses offered in this university are Architecture Typology, Environmental Planning, Polymer Science, Computer Science, Innovation Management, Geoinformation Science, Scientific Computing, etc. Its QS World ranking is 159. So these are the top-ranked TU9 universities in Germany. Thank you for watching my video. If you need any assistance in Germany university admission, please contact us anytime. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.